Alrighty viewers, MikeMoneyGMR here, we're back where we were before. I actually did turn up my brightness just a little bit to test a theory, and actually, it actually does make a pretty good difference. Probably not for these barrels. But I can literally say it actually helped me through that level. Should probably turn it back down, though. I wonder if that's gonna come up on the screen. Probably not, but if it does, that'd be awesome. I think for this, you just kinda wanna... well... I didn't do it right, but there's supposed to be like a platform that you can fall onto, and I wanted to try it just to show you real quick. And besides that, it gives me extra lives to do that anyway, so... No, it's not there. I remember it being somewhere down there, but fuck if I remember where it is. Also, you can't kill this guy without a barrel. You have to throw a barrel at him. Fun fact. What in the high hell was that? Oh well. Platform Peril is kind of an interesting level. It's almost impossible without DK, I'm gonna be honest with you. So I'm probably gonna die again. And really the reason why isn't because of that bee, for one thing. But because of those armored enemies, you know, the ones that, you know, you have to either roll into or whatever. Those guys are one of the main reasons, though, that you're gonna have problems with this level. But the other one is because... Uh-oh. I was trying to scratch my nose, and I forgot all about those enemies, and just fucking killed myself because I went to jump on them. I know, I'm full of excuses today, what can I say? Anyway, where was I? I don't remember. Basically, this level is definitely not one of my favorites, I can tell you right away. This is actually one of my least favorite levels in the game. Mainly because of these jumps. I don't like the jumps. It almost feels like you have to be really, really quick-witted, and sometimes I'm just not. But you've seen me, you know that from Super Mario RPG. Which reminds me, I keep saying I was gonna try out that thing, and I haven't played it since. Oh well. I keep telling you guys that I'm gonna play it next, and then I don't. And the sad thing is, I don't have a reason. No, I really have no reason for not playing it. I mean, if I had to say any kind of reason, I'd probably just say because I've been wanting to play these other games. The other ones that I've started, like this one, for example. Anyway, my nose itches. Surprised though that I haven't uploaded the other game that I attempted. By the time this is out, it probably will be, and if it's not, then it's gonna be really funny. I actually found myself doing that with another one of my games. which I'm sure a lot of you think is funny. I did that with Dark Cloud, I think, actually. Instead of playing, you know, the one thing. Anyway. I'm really not taking this game seriously anymore. And it's kind of a shame because I'm not doing the game justice by doing that. I'm actually hurting the game by playing shittily at it. Of course, I know for a fact that if either just me or me and my sister, it didn't jump, but me and my sister play the other one, there will be even more deaths than that one, because that one is just ridiculously hard. But it's still, like, ridiculously fun, too. I mean, in fact, I think, I don't know if I've mentioned this before, but if I had to choose which one I enjoy better, this one or that one, I'd actually say the second one's my favorite. With the third coming in, kind of in third place. Like, I would say, I guess it goes in this. The second one's my favorite, the first one is my second favorite, and the third one's, like, my least favorite. And it's actually not anything particular that the, what do you call it, the third one did. It's actually just due to the fact that, I can relate more to, the, second one as I can to, like, the third one, and this one, of course, too. This is the part. Right there. You can make that jump with Diddy, but it's like really fucking difficult. Also, you can just kind of do that for that, too. I don't like doing that because it's kind of challenging, but you can. Oh my god. literally, this one is not an excuse. It wasn't picking up the barrel. And so, when it finally did pick up the barrel, I let go of the button. I was like, oh, well, it's not gonna do it, so let me let go and try it again. And it picked it up at just that moment. I'm like, you know what? Fuck you, game. Oh, well. It happens, I guess. Oh, my God. My hands are cramping up again. Probably would help if I went and took some, like, ibuprofen or something. Honestly, I've been doing another thing that you're not supposed to do, which is, I've been lifting things with just my finger. And, yeah, that's a big don't do. Like, you know, just my finger is what I mean. And I keep doing it, I don't know why, but I just keep doing it. Alright, Cranky, what do you have to say this time? I ain't got nothing left, so don't even ask. And what little we did have, we were happy with. still love how he has a Rambi box there. Enjoy this demo while you can, it can't last much longer. Four shades of gray and a 2x2 character block, that's all we had. Oh god, I'm not referencing that. I can't play this game. The colors are all too rich for my poor old eyes. Why, even the bananas have more frames and colors than I had in the entire game. It takes to find Winky in Barrel Canyon. Really? Floating barrels will break as soon as you touch them. I still think it's so crazy that my grandfather used to play the original Legend of Zelda all the time. Okay, this level's kind of interesting. If you remember right, Neki was the enemy that shot the coconuts, right? Well, in this one, I don't know if it's supposed to be like his brother, cousin, or whatever. He invites an extra Neki to come in and help him. And so now you have to defeat two. And it's not fun. If I remember right, he does that, doesn't he? No, he doesn't. That's in the other game. In this one, he just shoots more coconuts. What's funny, yeah, you can actually jump on him, cause him to stop spitting, but chances are you will get hit, as you saw there. Oh my god, we're at the end of the game! You know what's really sad though is, I wasn't expecting to finish this today and only in 11 parts. Real quick like though, before I decide to take this on, well first I need to go back and save. I do want to say that although this was not going to ever be a 100% run, or whatever it is that the percentage of this game is, I do want you guys, your opinion on, like, what you want me to do. Like, if you want me to, like, try different things, or, like, show any, like, of the secrets that I can look up and find. But other than that, it looks like we're on to the boss. Best music ever. Oops. Interesting. I don't know if that if you just screwed around long enough that he would actually appear. I remember the funniest thing I ever did is I actually survived until like the very last barrage of cannons and then got hit by his goddamn crown. I was like, fuck! Like, not really, because, you know, I didn't actually swear the first time I played this game, but I was just like so mad. I was like, no way! Oh, god damn it. Another favorite thing is that you can see DK Isle in the background. Freaked out. Because I expected him to throw it a lot faster than that, and he didn't. So I was like, why isn't he throwing it? Man, here I was like, all like, confident. I was like, oh yeah, this is gonna be so the final episode. That's so amazing. No, I'm not. I'm not bullshitting anybody. It will probably take me a few tries to beat this guy. It usually does. And the only reason I'm only getting one life instead of like going and getting like 50 or so or whatever bullshit number I decided to get is because it's just easier to get one right now. Since we're not near the end of the episode. I mean, I could always off-screen and get more. But what's the fun of that? Especially when we're only like 20 minutes. Oh, King K. Rool, why are you so awesome? And why couldn't they add you in the other games? God damn it! How the fuck did I manage to screw that up again? Well, anyway, I'm just gonna go ahead and end the episode because I need to get lives, and I do not want to do it on screen. So when we come back, it will hopefully, fingers crossed, be the finale of this. Unless you guys want to see more. But, yeah, that's probably going to be the finale. As long as I don't fuck anything up. So, look forward to that. Till then, everyone. Bye.